always warm up. Get some real deep stance. Knees spread out. Yeah, remember, come right from the waist. My waist is what moving, not my arm. It's my waist. My waist leads the arms. This is a good way to warm up the waist, loosen them up. Same thing here, it's my waist that is moving, my arms, and I'm actually focusing on the tip of my middle finger as I do it. I breathe in here, breathe out, in, out, and then here, I want to sit on my back leg, and out. Just loosen up your waist and also build in proper posture, just like a bow stance. Tai Chi, you coordinate the movement with your breath. It's slow now, but I'll show you later on how it gets fast. Zip this up. Here you want to go out there and stand out as far as you can. You bring in and staying low. This really helps you open up your waist. Okay. Here's the moving wave hands. Block hand routine. Always make sure you get a wide stand. Sit down. This is all part of the warm-up.